I told you we shouldn't have gone to the same cabin as last time.
Well, we're not going anywhere. This ends now.
Dad, if you're my dad. Of course, you're not my dad. You're here with a gun because I'm a clone. I guess I have all your daughter's memories, so I guess I was her, which makes me related to her, but I don't relate to her. She left her family and me, which means I relate to them. So if you kill me, fine. You're not killing her, but you're killing a real family. And instead of doing that, will you just go away? Aren't there like infinite timelines? Can't you just move to one where I don't know I'm a clone and where a different but identical version of your authentic sociopathic crazy bitch of a daughter can keep making you proud by being somewhere else?
Beth, you crazy bitch, you're my daughter. I brought this here to kill Jerry.
Oh my
Jesus
God.
Christ.
Yeah, you win, Jerry. You win! No amount of genius can stop your dumb, mediocre, vacuous roots from digging into everything and everyone around you and draining them of any ability to fend you off.
Well, it couldn't have been easy for you to say that. I appreciate it.
Morty, where's my portal gun? Let's get out of here.
I'm staying here, Rick.
Are you? Ugh, nobody gets it. Nothing you think matters, matters. This isn't special. This is happening infinite times across infinite realities.
Including this?
Yes! Which is not to say that subjectively it wasn't funny.
Are you going to stay?
There's infinite timelines, Morty. Why would I stay in the one where I trashed the White House, became an enemy of America, and the lowest status character in my idiot family?